Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. I am the RPG chick, as always. I just finished talking to this lady who's stuck in this tree. I mean, not tree, statue.
Take care in your search. Many dangers lie in wait here.
Okay, so after she said that, you know, after we initially talked to her, this door just swung open by itself. Pretty interesting. And we have stairs to go up. So we have this door and we have stairs. Oh, I didn't know it would show where we are in this little map. That's pretty cool. Okay, and we also have this little area. Oh, and you have that area here too. So there's a lot. There's a lot of places to go. Unfortunately, we only have one camping supply.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Yes. Hopefully we'll find some more camping supplies. We'll see what manner of beasties lurk in here. Some kind of goodie here. Trapped? No? It's empty! It's awfully expansive sound for something that's empty. What do you think? Where should we go? Should we go to where we're sort of invited here, or should we go through here? Let's go through here. The library. Interesting. I don't suppose he's here to peruse the latest texts. Got a shadow. These things are all... Oh, I gotta level him up. She should do that now. Okay. Alright, we have actually 9 points to spend. Some athletics would be good. Survival, possibly? There we go. 3 each in athletics and survival. It's pretty useful for anybody, really. Oh, so the whole this is Brilliant Radiance is a what do you call it? An update. So I'm trying to drink something and the mic is right there. Enemies take burn damage from the priest's holy radiance. Vessels take increased burn damage. Oh, I guess vessels take burn damage now. So, okay, modifies holy radiance. Interdiction. Condemns the priest's foes, dazing any enemies in the area of effect. Inspired flame. The faithful of Magrin gain an accuracy bonus with sword and arquebus and can cast a special version of Burst of Summer Flame. That's something we have now. Aggrandizing Radiance. Everyone receives less healing from the priest's holy radiance, but the priest gains a bonus to all attributes and movement. So different ways to improve the holy radiance. Interesting. Allies gain an accuracy bonus from the priest's holy radiance. Or a bonus first level spell. I like the burn damage thing. Plus 5 accuracy. You know what, though? Going forward, this would remain valuable. Whereas, when we go forward in higher levels, 8 to 12 is going to be like, okay, so what? It's a little extra. As your enemies get harder and harder, 8 to 12 damage becomes less and less, what do you call it? It's less and less good? I can't find my words. I mean, now it would be pretty good, but in the future, not so much. Of course, I don't know if we're going to have future, you know, improvements to the Radiance spells, but plus 5 accuracy is always plus 5 accuracy. Accuracy will go up as we get stronger and higher in level, but this will always increase it by 5 on top of that. 75% healing done. Okay, let's take Inspiring Radiance. I like that. It'll help us heal. I mean, not heal. Hit more often. Alright, so we all got our range stuff. Attack. Well, there's 2, at least. Is that a phantom? There's a phantom. And a shadow. And another shadow. Alright. You know, just trying to peruse the library. Trying to get a little reading done, and you guys have to interrupt. Switch her over. Try to take out this one over here, if we can. My favorite thing to do, eh? Amplified thrust off of Eater. And yeah. Try out this special holy radiance. Burn damage. Oh wait, didn't we? Oh right, for vessels, right? So I've increased accuracy at this point. Friendly AoE. I guess it doesn't reflect on this. This is just the base, I'm supposing. I don't know. Zoom on into the action here. These guys are gonna attack, right? Are they stuck? There we go. Okay. That one's gone? Or it's teleporting? Soul Shock. I think we're gonna be okay. I bet we have him save his spells, I guess. Oh wait, no, you're all the way over here. hit this thing. Okay, everyone hit this. Oh boy! Hannah? Oh well. Anyway.
Eh?
Fine set of librarians these guys are. If you hear something rubbing, sorry, I'm trying to drink.
Eh?
Eh?
Laying low.
Spiders have taken up residence in the empty shells. Charmed, I'm sure. Just look around for secrets and such. Moving forward. Any secret passageways? This map shows the Deerwood's colonial borders. A settlement marked New Dunreed is marked in the place of present-day Defiance Bay. That's it? A whole separate zone just for this? Alrighty then. I don't suppose these scrolls are of any importance. Surprised we didn't find any cool stuff in the shelves. How disappointing. Alright, back out. So that was the library. Now before we go up to another floor, have I looked in there? Yeah. I have, right? Yeah.
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 I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
Classic. Ooh.
There's my little soldier.
Hello?
Been out playing soldier again, have we? Go wash up and come help me shuck these peas.
As you draw nearer, the apparition in front of you resolves into an elven woman. Her stringy hair is tied back, and she tugs a loose thread on her apron. There's a distant, hollow look in her eyes until she notices you. A frail smile descends like a veil over her face. And then she says that. She turns from you long enough to produce a basket that, like her, is shimmering and semi-transparent. And no complaints. You've got to eat your vegetables if you want to grow up strong and be a real soldier one day. Just like we agreed, right? She watches you out of the corner of her eye. What are you talking about?
Soldiers are important people. They defend the weak and punish the wicked. You're too young to understand now, but there are lots of wicked people. People like the man who murdered your father.
Her voice rises and falls as she bends over the basket. She sighs, a spectral strand of hair fluttering. She snaps off a shell with a torn fingernail. She crushes another husk between finger and thumb. Remind me what happened to, my father. Her brittle smile
Before
snaps.
You were born, the Glamfellens attacked settlers like us. They said we'd knocked over some of their special Adra rocks. That's why they call it the Broken Stone War. They got very angry, and so they came into our villages and killed many people. Your father was one of them.
A pod slips out of her grasp, and she jabs the side of her finger with a jagged thumbnail. She says nothing as the skin slowly turns from white to red. He was one of the people the Glamfellens killed? That's what I said. Her voice is low and hoarse, and her hand is frozen over the basket. Something dark and empty clouds over her eyes.
That's why you'll be a soldier one day. To protect. And to avenge. Why don't you go back out and play? I'll finish up here.
She drops the basket and turns away, dabbing at her face with the corner of her apron. She stares at the trickle of blood on her finger. Stares down. Well, now we got stairs up and stairs down. You know what? I'd rather go up first.
Yeah.
Because down can go forever. Plus, being that the door opened that way, you're obviously supposed to go up that way.
Keeping an eye out.
So let's go to the, you know, ancillary type places first. Barbarians. Oh, the barracks. It feels as if cobwebs are the only things holding this rickety old mess together. Something has made a nest out of old straw and mattress ticking. I suppose we're gonna run into whatever did that. Maybe, maybe not. See if I discover hidden things, but not seeing anything here. That's it? Alright. So it's good to get this out of the way first and come up here. Heading down.
Shh.
Yeah. We're not in the library anymore. Dungeons. Very descriptive. Immediately. What? An ivory spinner. What the hell is that? Well, if it bleeds, we can kill it. How about the ivory spinner?
Hmm.
Oh, there's spiders. And unfortunately, we did not see the closest one. Until the mother catches up, let's wail on this thing. I don't think we damaged this one at all. Actually, it's missing one little bead. So I think they are beads. Poisoned. You're sickened. Firebrand, yeah. Attack that big one. Is this? That's Theodas. That's Durance. Eater. Canna? Yeah, Canna. Now, it obscures. I don't think she's down to two. Because we really haven't hit her yet. We've engaged her. Actually, see a spear spider? No, we've already grazed her. But are these the... Which ones are more dangerous? I thought of these as the babies and this the mother, but it could be just different spiders hanging out together, just different sizes. I do not know. He's still working on that. She's still working on that. He's still working on that. So let's just let it go. Nice. Oh, got it. Arcane assault there. About a minor endurance on us. There's another more coming over. Too many. Finish this one. She finally went, right? Okay. Soul Shock off of Eater. Get those. Oh my god. Okay, let's put the armor on. Oh, we were gonna use healing, right? Did you ever get to do that? I guess so. She's a little better. Okay, at least these guys are really messed up, as far as the spiders anyway. two of them hit that one. Everyone pile on this one. Cool. Those bad effects went away. Spear of spider legs. The silver trails of slugs gleam inside the barrels. Ugh.
Nice and quiet.
The shadow's pervading here. Anything to say?
Keeping an eye out.
Nope, okay. No secrets. I heard something. I heard him. I heard him before I saw him. Can you imagine? I don't really want to move over there. There's another here too. Spear spiraling. They're all hanging out in these cells. Go, little spiders, be free. There's no reason to imprison yourselves. And especially attack us, because we're just looking for stuff.
Eh?
There's one right there. Can we change this? I didn't see these, of course. I love that sound. Clang. I actually haven't seen us yet. Almost, this one. What does that mean he's seen? Or she's seen? Actually, you... You, my friend, go forth and attack this one. Magic missile on that other one. And... We're in combat. Just wait a sec. Now we're in combat. Now we can cast that.
Eh?
He's been...
What's that thing opening? It's trying to give me a tooltip or something? Can't see, so he's at a disadvantage. Oh wait, no, he's... Yeah, he's fine. It's Kanna, right? Yeah. We'll have these guys forge ahead. Oh yeah, I already did that. The main warriors can finish off this one. Hate splitting up like that. He still has yet to go. Okay, we're going.
Okay.
He's gonna get really poisoned. Okay. We can all run ahead now. You know what? Just everyone. Let's focus on the same one. Restore light endurance. I might be too late. Cool. He can't all fit through the bars. We can't fit through. We basically soloed that one. Okay.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
I believe it.
New orders, Lieutenant.
What?
Ready your squad.
I'm starting to voice it. Obviously, you can tell. A spectral man arrayed in armor in an officer's cloak studies a single sheet of paper. You can see straight through it to the Ducal. Ducal? I don't know what that is. And Adir insignias on his breastplate. He seems to read over the page several times before looking up at you. When he does, his expression is unreadable.
There's been a change of plans. Take your squad and march south all the way to the bow in the river. Bring a wagon team and a dozen barrels of pitch.
His voice falters and he shakes his head. The hand holding the paper drops to his side. Tell me about the orders.
The instructions come from Admet Hadred himself, which means they might as well have come from the Duke. We're to burn those hut dwellers out. Set fire to the Deerwood so they've nowhere to retreat. Cut them down when they come out. Or let them blaze if they won't.
A ghostly sigh forms a mist in front of his lips.
It'll make this even shorter than the Broken Stone War, all right. And we can only hope it'll discourage future conflicts.
His mailed fist tightens around the rolled paper.
I know this is personal for you. It is for many of us. But understand, we're doing this to end this war, not to continue the last one. Remember that we're flushing out the enemy, not burning villages for sport. Barath will have his work cut out for him tonight.
You feel nothing when his hand drops to your shoulder.
Mm-hmm.
Keeping quiet.
This cot is rough with splinters. Well, I have no intentions on laying down the mat. Nothing in here. People who died a long, long time ago, that's it. Alright, we go down even further. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you in the next episode. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.